Alright, here we have a robot manufacturing or machinery company surface grinder. This machine runs on three-phase power, 230 volt. I'm going to go ahead and give you a little demo here. It's just a conventional machine, no power feed or anything like that. Show you the mag chuck. Does work.